Hi friends. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. In this video, I will give informations about 9 varieties of edible mushrooms. 1. Button mushroom. Button mushrooms are the most common type of mushrooms, also known as white mushroom or baby mushroom and cultivated mushroom. These mushrooms can be eaten raw or cooked, mostly included in salads, soups and on pizza toppings. Cultivation of button mushrooms started in 16th century. Out of total annual production of mushrooms, 85% is of button mushrooms. 2. Cremini mushroom. These are of same species as button mushroom but are of brown color, firmer texture and have slightly intense flavor. These are also called as cremini mushroom. These mushrooms are often called as baby bella or baby portobello mushroom. 3. Portobello mushroom. Full-grown mature cremini mushroom or button mushroom are called portobello mushroom. These mushrooms are much larger in size and they retain back their mild flavor. 4. Oyster mushroom. These mushrooms looks like oysters, therefore called oyster mushrooms. The body of these mushrooms is shell or spatular with different shades white, cream, gray, pink, yellow depending upon the species. Oyster mushrooms are third largest grown mushrooms. These are easy to grow or cultivate on decaying wood. These mushrooms taste as mild and sweet and have velvety texture. One more type of oyster mushrooms is king oyster mushroom. These are grown on top of a thick white stem and have firm meaty texture. 5. Porcini mushroom. These are true wild mushrooms, not cultivated or farmed but are edible. These are found in wet forests where pine, oak and hemlock trees grow. They are slightly reddish brown and have thick stem and have nutty flavor. Porcini contain iron, vitamin A, vitamin C and some protein. Dried porcini mushroom are quite common as compared to fresh ones as they are not easily available. They mostly grow in Italy, North America, New Zealand and South Africa. 6. Anoki mushroom. These mushrooms are most common in Asian cooking. They come in large tassels of tiny mushrooms with long stems and small caps. These are also called as anokotek or winter mushrooms or golden needle mushrooms. Anokis are known to have pleasing fruity flavor. These are of two varieties, wild and cultivated. These mushrooms are rich in vitamin B1, B2, B3, B5, iron, calcium, copper, phosphorus and selenium. 7. Shimeji mushroom. These mushrooms are also called as beach brown mushrooms and Buna shimeji. These are grown on dead beech trees. Shimejis are native to East Asia but also found in North Europe. They are a little bitter when eaten raw and caps give crunchy nutty flavor when cooked. They add a rich umami flavor to dishes. 8. Reishi mushroom. Reishi mushroom are medicinal mushrooms used for treatment of many infections, pulmonary diseases and cancer. These cultivated on hardwood log or sawdust. And sold as food but are tough and bitter. 9. Shiitake mushroom. Shiitake mushrooms are commonly used in Asian cuisine and also known as black forest, black winter, black mushroom and brown oak. They are also considered to have medicinal benefits. These mushrooms are native of Japan. Fresh shiitakes have woodsy flavor and aroma and meaty texture. These are low in calories and rich in fiber and vitamin B and also have antibacterial and antiviral effects. Hope you like this video. Share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.